We're Miss Mabell and Slimpickins. We play a lot of 20s, 30s kind of stuff. A lot of that stuff came out of New Orleans and other parts of the South. Anyway, I think that's why we're here for Mardi Gras.
Yeah!
Yeah, party down, folks.
We're a lively bunch.
I think this is the coolest place to be in town right now. I don't know.
Kind of
like it to me.
Not quite who's yet. this first song is Spencer Williams' song. It's for 1924. It's called, you'll know this one.
All your fault.
Oh, boy.
It's all your fault. You know it's all your fault if I'm not playing or having fun. If I am staying all by myself, what? It's all your fault. When you said that we were through, I tried to find somebody new. I found out that wouldn't do, because I'd rather be alone with somebody new. I said it's all your fault.
Cool. I guess
you guys know this, but this is, for those of you who don't know what this thing is that I'm wearing around my neck, it's a 1930s bazooka kazoo.
It's a classic.
What? Oh, thank you.
Amazing.
Bobby Burns, bazooka kazoo. I haven't found, these. I've only found two and I bought them both, so.
Won't be likely to find
on eBay, actually. I don't often shop on eBay, but I guess,
you know. Good investment.
Now I'm very, like, you know, I care a lot about it. I'm like, oh, God, jeez. I don't want to lose it. There's only two of them, and they'll have to find out. Anyway, here's a little pop song from the 20s called Red Lips, Kiss My Blues Away.
I don't worry when the blues come stealing, for I know how to cure them right away. And if time I get that lonesome,
yeah.
liquor place is a low-down disgrace. It's the meanest damn place in this old town. It's a hard. To love one that never did love you. It's a hard. Great God, to love one that never will be true.
Oh, yes.
Tunes. Some of you might know it.
You guys feel like when coming back as when she says, "What's the matter with the bell?" You're supposed to say, "Done broke down." It's not so hard.
Very simple.
Done broke down. Come on, back as. Yeah, here we go.
Go.
Here we go.
It's
an old Memphis mini tune. What's the matter with the bell? Oh, yeah, of course I did.
Did you remember to get a
granola? Oh, well, there's a little problem with that.
Slim, come on, we were gonna have cornbread, remember?
I know. Well, I went down to the mill.
Yeah?
Brought the corn there.
Uh-huh.
You'll never believe what happened.
What happened?
Well, it done broke down.
The mill?
Yes, indeed.
Come on.
Put a little spice in it. The what? Yeah, that's it. Good thing. This one's not original. Here it's called Ain't Nobody Talking to You. We got the kazoo over the hat. Oh, you get it in the eye.
Oh, no, I'm good.
Alright, here we go.
What do I do?
Yeah,
this next one is an original Slim Road.
This one from Miss Mabell, I think. tell me where, have you seen one just like that? I declare, that sure is worth looking at. Oh boy, how sweet, those lips must be. Gaze on it, doggone it, answer me, ain't she sweet? As she coming down the street, ask you very confidentially, ain't she sweet? Oh, ain't she nice? Look her over once or twice. Ask you very confidentially, ain't she nice? Just cast an eye in her direction. Oh me, oh my, ain't that perfection? I repeat, but don't you think that's kind of me? Ask you very confidentially, ain't she sweet? I'm asking you, oh mama, ain't my baby sweet? I think you're kind of sweet.
Which one's the other one? You pick.
Okay. Cool. Maybe we do a... You
want to
do Guitar Swing?
Yeah, okay. Let's do Guitar Swing.
This is probably the most famous song from a guy called Casey Bill Weldon. He's a great old blues guitarist in the early 30s, I think. Is that wrong?
Oh, no, that's right.
Yeah, Casey Bill's not too well known, but he had a lot of great songs. We introduced a couple of his.
We really love him. Nice he note. Should be more well known for how amazing he is. Look him up on YouTube. Casey Bill Weldon.
You can never remember it, though. Casey Bill Weldon.
Casey Bill Weldon.
All right, this one's called Guitar Swing. It's fun.
He started dancing,
oh, yeah.
Throw away his cape,
oh, yeah.
When
Okay, you got a couple more.
About Blind Willie, what
is it? Well, she's going to do you Blind Willie.
So Joe Stafford. Yeah, sorry. Miss Mabell likes to sing a lot.
That's good, that Joe.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, no, it's true. Yeah.
Watch the sunrise on a tropical. Just remember, darling, all the while. Just remember when a dream appears, you belong to me. Just remember, darling, all the same, you belong to me.
Quarterback in the 50s, a lot older than that boy. What do you think?